About 6 million people in the United States are affected by chronic wounds, which is costing the healthcare system about $20 billion annually. So you can imagine there's a lot of patients that are suffering from different kinds of ulcers and chronic wounds that don't heal over time. So the challenge with these type of wounds is they don't heal because of the formation of many types of antibiotic resistance bacteria and biofilm formation on their surface. Unfortunately, many types of therapeutics are not effective on them. So there's a need for developing new kinds of technology that could better address and basically kill off the bacteria that are forming on these types of wounds. What we have developed here for the first time is a low-cost, wearable ozone-generating system that will allow us targeted ozone therapy through the surface of the chronic wound. The patch is composed of a air-breathable structure that will allow the easy diffusion of the ozone-generated gases from the patch into the wound site. The electronic components, it's also very low cost and battery powered. There's a tube connected to the ozone delivery system. It will generate the required level of ozone and pump the ozone that is generated through this electronic component all the way to the patch. However, ozone therapy, because it requires a clinical setting, it has been a challenge up to now, and always patients have to go to a clinical setting in order to do the treatment. So our vision is to develop a technology that will allow ozone therapy and disinfecting of the wound at the convenience of the patient's home. Our future steps is to look into and test the device in animal models before working and testing the device in clinical settings and with patients.